This is Julie Jeannine Regan. She was a child that lived between 1957 and 1966. Tragically, she was killed in the Pant Glass school disaster in Aberfan, Wales. She was 8 or 9 years old.